Everyone's telling us to wash our hands with soap for 20 seconds and use hand sanitizer. But does it really make a difference? Let's find out. I'm stacking the deck in favor of the bacteria. This orange is well and truly rotten. And that cooked steak has been sitting around for about a week. Five fingers and a palm print in a Petri dish. 3 days later. The black line is where the agar split because I pushed down too hard. This time I'll do the same thing, but wash my hands for a full 20 seconds. I'm humming Happy Birthday, twice. And while we're waiting, we're growing bacteria, yeast, and mold in those Petri dishes, not viruses. So this doesn't prove anything about COVID-19. After 3 days in an incubator, that looks much better. This time I'm doing a short wash. Apparently, how long you wash your hands really does make a difference. And finally, the hand sanitizer. I'm being very thorough and letting it dry completely on my hands. That's better than I expected, especially when you consider what I started with. Here it is. Keep in mind that this is just a demonstration, but if you stare at those Petri dishes for a little while, you might decide that it's a good idea to wash your hands.